So, this beast has four legs, each shackled to the reservoir floor.
Okay, then we travel to each shackle point in turn and set explosives.
You'll have to figure out how to switch the engine on when I get to the control room.
And you drive the Leviathan out of here.
What could possibly go wrong? This way. Whoa! It's huge! This machine is more incredible than my wettest dreams!
What did you just say?
This machine is more incredible than my wildest dreams!
That's not what you said.
Come on, let's just keep going. Terminal. Wait here. Hey. I have the schematics. The anchor points are above us. Monkey, there's a route up. I've coded the dragonfly to lead the way. All you have to do is follow it.
Sure.
Okay, I'll make my way up. No, I'm not gonna get through there. I'll have to find a different way up. I need you with me, Monkey. Get up here.
I'll stay here and figure out how this thing works.
Trip, we got a problem. There are flames blocking our way.
Okay. I can shut off the burners from here.
Hey, it's getting hotter.
Just let me shut these down.
Ow, this is hot.
I can't get through here.
Let's just blow this thing out of the way. Careful not to damage the cog.
Okay.
Nice shot, Monkey. After you.
It's above you.
The anchor point has four couplings. We need to blow them off to release the leg. I'll throw some more bombs. shot. Almost done.
Systems.
That's not good.
The mechs are using thermite to burn through the hull. We don't have much time.
Some more couplings to deal with. Now, how's it going, Trip?
Just so you know, they're cutting through. I'm sealing the inner doors, but they'll be in here soon.
Okay, same again, Monkey. There's one. Nice shot. Almost done. Thing. I'm lost for words.
Hey, Trip! Trip, I can't get through here.
There. Can you get through now?
Yeah.
Nice work, guys. Let's get to the last two anchor points.
Is it just me, or is this the most beautiful piece of machinery you've ever seen? I mean, I really get off on it. I mean, really get off on it.
You know, I don't think we need to know that.
But I really do get off on it.
Okay, through here. Oh, wow! This must be the power core.
This is incredible. They must have found every power cell in a 500-mile radius. We'll need to come back here and jumpstart her when we've done the couplings.
I'll get this door open.
Here, monkey. Let's take a look.
There's the next anchor point. And there's the other. The dragonfly will show you the way. There's a panel blocking the way up there.
Pixie, do you have any more of those bombs?
Yeah, sure! Let's blow it open!
To now?
Up there.
Up there. Okay.
time for some more target practice. There's one! Nice shot.
Back to the power core. You get to the control room and stand by. Monkey, you stay with me and buy me some time.
They're coming.
Okay. If I can trace the diagnostic systems and find a backdoor to the quantum encryption circuits, I can try to bypass the security systems and then...
You know what? I'll just fight off an entire army while you do that.
Sounds like a plan. Okay, got it. In order to get this thing moving, I need to route power to each of the four legs. Sounds like the mechs are on their way. I'll lower the linking conduits one at a time. You should see the first one coming down now.
Alert. Alert. Please stand clear.
Yeah, I see it.
Position locked. Power online.
Oh, they're coming in!
Can you help me out here?
Monkey, I'm busy!
Alert. Alert. Please stand. clear.
Okay! Here comes the last one! Once this is online,
Vision
the Leviathan will be fully operational!
Online.
To talk to you, but there never seems to be a time. When I found my father dead, I'm not trying to excuse what I've done. I know it was wrong. I have no more right to enslave you than anyone does.
So I can just leave.
that's what you want.
Turn it back on.
But I'm...
You heard what I just said.